A new study about heart health may have you trusting your gut a little less. In a study released Wednesday, scientists revealed bacteria in a person's gut, also known as gut bugs, can play a major hand in heart attacks, strokes, and even death.
A simple blood test of a compound that's ultimately made by gut bacteria serves as a very strong and independent predictor of future risk for heart attack, stroke, and death.
One of the lead researchers of the study told NPR many heart attack victims don't suffer from the traditional risk factors before the complication.
People who have high cholesterol and seem to never go on and develop heart disease, and then others who have more modest levels of cholesterol and then have a very early heart attack.
So to figure out what might actually be causing heart problems, researchers followed more than 4,000 patients with suspected heart disease for 3 years and found when they ate foods like eggs and red meat, this gut bug essentially transforms a fatty substance known as lecithin into a chemical called TMAO. When TMAO enters the bloodstream, they say arteries are more likely to clog. Those with the highest TMAO levels were about 2 times more likely to have major cardiovascular issues than those with lower levels. But the researchers say there's still work to be done. It's still unclear how TMAO might help cholesterol damage arteries and if it's the key suspect in causing heart disease. But on the other hand, this study could lead to new ways of preventing heart disease, not by getting rid of the gut bugs, but by altering them. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.